On your way then. I've opened you up.
We still need the star. The star. The star.
The star.
Okay, I'll go get the star. The star. The star. I'll stop. I will stop. You're a very clever hidden chest. Can't go through that gap in the kelp. Anything else around here worth looking around for? Aha! See? Look around, see? Find stuff, see? Wonder if you can destroy the bed for anything. No. Oh well, it was an interesting theory. Didn't mean to hit it again, just wanted to stand on it. Yay, bouncing on the bed. It's a good jumping posture. There's a... Oh, one of those puzzles. I hate those. I suck at these. Tot and Tance, the Dance of Death.
Help me, Alice. This poster for the show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
You don't have bones. You're an oyster. So we've got to go grab blocks. Alright. I can do that. Collect the four blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. Must be done in a finite amount of moves.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
Yes.
I need the poster now.
It looks like you've got the poster. I don't understand. Look, look. There is proper poster under there. What are you even talking about? What is this even? Oh, hell's bells. Take you out first, you annoying thing. Yep, no, get out of here. Aha! Oh, focus. Get your ass down here. Come on. I can get you. You know I can. Oh, I'm stuck. No, you don't. You just don't. You get me? You get me? Right. And it's set crates. Oh, this chest. Nice. Ooh. All sounds a lot deeper in this colour. Oh no, oh no, oh no! I am such a pancake! At least those guys are dead. Again? Really now? I dislike myself sometimes. These are the this is one of the reasons why. Look, you got there. Oh my days!
Before the show begins.
Don't exactly have a time limit here. The game hasn't enforced one on me. Stop harassing me to go faster. I will go slower. I will stop commentating and just sit here. Like, I don't give two shoots about this. There is indeed a secret. I will go get it. There's probably a blocker up here as well. Yes, there is. And I am running into corners again. The other way.
Help me put the poster back together.
What do you think I'm doing? Where the heck am I going? I couldn't see. Seriously, you tell me to put the poster back together faster and I will hit you with this hobby horse. Rude. That's what I'm doing! Stop harassing me! Need to put Bun Bun up there. Okay. Why do I need to put Bun Bun up there? Let's go up here first. Grab them. Grab them. What comes? Ah, that does. Right, I wonder if we can do a dungeon bypass here and just glide all the way over. Nope. I tried. Almost made it. Looks like there's lots of things to run along as well, so I should be able to do it. I will try one more time, if not I will do it the way the game seems to want me to do it. Haha! Looks like I made it!
Quickly! He could be here any minute!
Oh, I missed on those. I missed those bits out. That's a shame.
Where do these pieces go?
I don't know! Why are you asking me? Right. Can I move on to another? Oh, here we go. I think I've got it. There we go.
Let us resume our place.
Oh, there's two things there. Ah, we have to grab them. Got 'em. Can I still go this way and grab the teeth that I missed? Can do, although there was some resistance there. There's also a memory I missed, so I'll want to get that back. Just wait for that to bob back down again. Whoa. Fairly sure there's some. This is one of those places you cannot come back to. So you do just want to kind of grab everything. Whoop. Well, I nearly paid for that.
Keep troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Well, you say that, but honestly, sometimes it's really hard to keep your troubles away. Trust me, I know this. Like last week, tried to go to keep fit with my mum, and it was in a place that I have very bad memories of, and so just couldn't join in at all. I left pretty much straight as I left. Just did not want to be there. Right. Whoop. Oh no. Oh pants. I have missed the toss and dance. Oh well, it's just one tooth. I can miss it. Oh, look at that. Look at them creepy look. Oh, those are creepy looking. Creepy looking seahorses. How long have they been following me for? Let's go to the Tottentants then. Look for switches to shoot. They may lead you in the right direction. They might, yes. Oh, the walrus is awake. Oh no.
My gosh, you're not an impresario. You're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Well, rude much. You backstabbing git. And now we've got to deal with these creepy sailors that we've been seeing all this time. Drowned sailors. I wonder why it took so long for them to introduce them. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, get out of here. Creepy damn guy. Get smoked. Oh yeah, this is the creepy bit where you end up in this area that's just dark and there's sharks everywhere. Snort, snort. I hear you, pigs. Catch you. Bink. Ah, there's a little secret. There's a mussel growing on the graves as well. This is just creepy coral with loads of fish skellies in it. Oh, Dr. Memory.
Your rabbit too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Yep, Dinah was always about. Cutie kitty Dinah. Alright, so there's gates opening that way and there's also this little archway here. Let's go through this way first. Focus on. This just seems to be a lucrative place to... Oh, that was two in one, was it? And I just spotted one of those gigantic starfish with an eye on it. That was a bit disgusting. Smash, smashy. Okay, so that was just a lucrative little side passage. This is where something's gonna happen. I can tell. I can feel it in my bones. I must think there'd be a secret that way. Sweet. Wars and the Carpenter are that way. Oh, it's the bomb sailor. Well, I think I killed him while he was invisible. Oh, I snuck. Die. Die, die, die.
Surrender, foe.
Foe?
Please, Alice. Help me fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Very true. Yeah, that this is the creepy bit. Yeah, I'll rescue your men for all the good it does me. These are seriously scurry and I don't like it. Freaked me out when I saw Wynn and Star do these bits. Well, I guess I've got to do my best with them. Oh, hello. They might not be here by the time we're done, so we might as well grab it now and head over these ways. This is so creepy, I don't like these levels, they scare me. Grab them. Hey, in we go. Insidious ruin, attack quickly and move in groups, stay clear using dodge. Yeah, I do not like this level whatsoever. I see you. Come on then, attack me. Come on then. Keep pace with this glowing fish, otherwise that shark eats us. Gotta stay in the fish's glow and don't get too far ahead. Don't get too far behind either. It's fishy. I don't want to jump over there unless the fishy's with me. Peek. Oops. Oh dear. And that was all going so well. At least we don't have to do that fight again. Come on, fish. Guide me through these creepy shark infested waters, please. This must be what the very bottom of the sea is like. Just like crap floating everywhere. Creepy things shining at you. Oh no! I almost made it! Why did I slide off the side? Okay, come on, fish. Like completely devoid of almost all life apart from like things in the shadows. I'm creeping myself out, but I've always been kind of interested in the deep sea stuff. It's because it's so almost, it's almost so, just so unknowable. It would be so cool to know more about like the deepest parts of the sea. Made it.
Grateful thanks for releasing me. I never dreamed.
You never dreamed? Never dreamed what?
I never dreamed a dream. That That's it, good girl.
What do you mean, good girl? This is scary. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh, there's even teeth poking out of that skull. That's grim. And I should probably stop recording soon because I need to get ready for a strand. I'll do all these bits first. Oh great, it's you. Kill them first. They are devastating. Whoa. Dealt with them. Come on, get out of here. Did I get him? No, I didn't. Get out of here, dude. Thank you.
How can a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
I don't know, Alice. Right, I think the fish starts moving a bit faster this time, so we've got to really keep pace with it. Just quickly do this. Heal one. Oh no, we're being left behind. Come on. Okay, made it. Put him down. Oh, we're in the darkness. Come on, flight fish. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh that was bad. So bad. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Man, my heart's going like the clappers. Oh, yep, stay there. At least we can grab this one now. Them. Mind that noise though. Come on, light fish. Made that. Lightfish, where are you at? Okay, drift a little bit further forward, please. Thank you. Ooh, slide.
Okay.
See, that one made sense. Oh, thank you, dear. Oh, I never dreamed. Oh, and here we are at the third one. Third, the worst. Yeah, alright. I'm going as fast as I can. It's not my fault this game gets really difficult at times. I'd like to see you do this, sailors. But no, you're sending a barefoot little girl. Well, young woman, I suppose. Into a spooky, scary crypt thing. With just a hobby horse, a pepper cannon, and a big knife. That does fair, doesn't it? I see those eyes. Oh, wiggly ruins. Yeah, don't focus on them, focus on him. Ouch. I can't get focused on him because of these guys.